Welcome to TenorShare channel. As we all know, Samsung S21 had been official launch for a few months. But many of you are having problems in transfer WhatsApp chats from iPhone. Today, we are going to show you some methods can help you fix the problem. Method 1. Transfer WhatsApp to Galaxy S21 with email or Google Drive. On the chat screen, swipe left from the right on the contact. Tap on the More option. Export chat. Attach media. Then you can choose email or Google Drive. Then you can log an email or Google Drive on Galaxy S21 and download the data. With this method, you need to transfer one by one only. It will waste more time on it. Then you can try method 2. Transfer WhatsApp to Galaxy S21 with WhatsApp backup. Go to WhatsApp settings. Select chats. Then chats backup and tap backup now. From the official of WhatsApp, when you do the backup from iPhone, you need to have at least 2.5 times the space available in your iCloud account and your phone than the actual size of your backup. But what if you don't have such huge space? Then you can try the best and the fast way. Method 3, transfer WhatsApp to Galaxy S21 with iCareFone for WhatsApp transfer. Download and install iCareFone for WhatsApp transfer on your computer and connect the source iPhone and target Galaxy S21 to the computer. Then click Transfer to launch the transfer process. The software is backing up your WhatsApp data on the source device. In this step, you need to verify WhatsApp account which will accept data from source device. Write your phone number and country code on the line, then click Verify. After you have verified the WhatsApp account, the software will automatically generate the data from target device and transfer successfully. Then your WhatsApp and Galaxy S21 will uninstall by itself. You need to reinstall it and log in with the same phone number. Do the verification on Galaxy S21 and allow the process. Then click Restore. Enter the name. Choose the backup frequency. Now all the chats are here. That's it. For more tutorial, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. See you in the next video.